Maine to inbound. She'll draw. Puts it on the deck, drives baseline, reverse layup is good. Too strong, no good. Catamounts can't get a bucket to fall, but they do get an offensive rebound. Shungu to the rim, layup is good. Robin Duncan on the move, hands off Davis. Thought about three, now does take the three and drains it to give the Catamounts a lead. Steph Smith takes the handoff, hesitates, drives, bounce past Davis. Davis finishes on the foul. Good rebound into the hands of Steph Smith, and he's on the run. Smith hesitates to the right, off the window, and good.
Oh, beautiful Euro step right there. Great read by Ryan Davis, great anticipation.
Nice pass down low for Mazzola, who lays it up and in. Duhart around the corner, drops it back off for Larson. Larson down low working on it. Robin Duncan laid it up and in. They're across the timeline. Now stolen away by Patella. Patella will throw it down with a two-handed jam to score some points himself on the dunk. Steph Smith trying to step in front. He will steal one away. Driving in, layup with the flip is good with the right.
He is on the floor and getting that charge.
Steph Smith for three. That call may have been tipped. It's good, plus the foul. It wasn't tipped. It was the hand that was tipped. Smith to inbound, gets it right back, fires a corner three, and that's good.
Again, just not forgetting good opportunities. The ball just not going in.
Aaron Deloney floats one home. Hands off for Vilgot Larson. Larson driving left, leans, gets the bucket plus the foul.
Cut and won that drive.
Murphy in, picks up his dribble, spins back left and floats a hook shot home. Deloney tried to flip one over the top to Mazzola, stolen away by the Black Bears. Three from the corner, that's good. Robin Duncan thought about firing a pass down low. Instead drives, lays it off for Murphy, whose reverse layup is good in the foul. A lot of touches for the Amane. Stolen away, Bailey Patella. He takes this one to the rim and throws it down with the right hand.
Coast to coast, Bailey Patella.
Both on dunks. Fiorello, top of the key. He'll fire away. Bang! Down low, Fiorello. Bounce pass to Beckett. Driving out of the corner. Gets to the rim and lays it up and in.
That's a nice move by Eric Beckett right there.
65-30 is your final score. Here's the Catamounts win this one. And no rest for the wicked. 1 p.m. tomorrow. We're right back at it.